Good morning, Rawlinson the Patriots. We're your hosts.
I'm Maddie Gonzalez.
And I'm Kati Madrid.
And these are your morning announcements for Wednesday, October 18th.
And now for the announcements.
The art department is calling for student submissions for this season's pumpkin patch decorating contest. The pumpkin patch located in the front foyer will be accepting painted pumpkins all this week until Friday, October 20th. To participate, bring your fully decorated pumpkin to B room 21 on or before the 20th. Make sure that your pumpkin has your full name, grade, and first period teacher's name written on in Sharpie on the bottom of the pumpkin. This helps in handing out prizes. We want to showcase your artwork during Family Fall Night, then on Halloween the 31st, Admiral would choose the winners. Remember, only decorated, not carved, pumpkins will be accepted. Turning now to sports.
This week, Rawlinson Patriots will be facing off against Bernal Middle School with football on Wednesday and volleyball on Thursday. The boys will go up against Bernal Middle School this afternoon with the 7th graders home and the 8th graders away. Tomorrow, the girls' volleyball teams will have their chance to crush Bernal with the 7th graders also home and the 8th graders away.
Teachers! The annual Rawlinson Chili Cook-Off is about to turn up the heat
next Friday, October 27th. Held during all three lunches, teachers are encouraged to dust off your crock pot, whip out your favorite family recipe, and show us all that you got. Winners will be announced at the end of the day. Get cooking!
The advanced theater students have been hard at work painting, designing, and preparing for Scary. This year, the Haunted House will be open for two back-to-back nights, beginning on Monday, October 23rd, running through Tuesday, the 24th, during Fall Family Night.
All tickets are just $2 each, with the proceeds going towards our fall musical, featuring 5 all-new rooms with all new scares and only a few returning corpses. Doors open at 5 o'clock Monday, the 23rd, and 5:30 p.m. Tuesday during the Fall Family Night.
Next Tuesday, October 24th, Rawlinson is excited to present to you our annual Fall Family Night. This special event is a come-and-go celebration for you and your parents to check out tons of booths, entertainment, guest speakers, and more. What all is happening at Fall Family Night? Well, for starters,
they have the eSport tournaments, Clark High School Robotics Club, bingo games and prizes, trick-or-treat walk-in, and the estimation station, and finally, the book fair, and so much more.
Also premiering that night, a fine arts ensemble, including our band, choir, orchestra, and dance students. They'll all be performing as a tribute to Rawlinson for the 20th anniversary, so please come and support their fantastic work.
All your favorite events, such as our infamous Haunted House, will also be running at the Fall Family Night. Remember, Fall Family Night will take place October 24th, lasting from 5:30 to through 7:30.
Next month, get ready for Rawlinson's annual Patriot Games. Each year, Rawlinson's PTA hosts our annual Patriot Games, an all-day event where students get to hang out with their friends, play games, and prizes, and most importantly, not do school. And it could be all yours this year for a low price of $25.
Your $25 donation will not only get you into the Patriot Games for an entire day, but also land you a cool swag bag full of awesome stuff that also serves you as your ticket into the event. Sales will begin soon, for more detail, come to the beginning of next week, so get ready.
That's it!
Stop playing a riot.
And that's a lunch for your wrongs and morning announcements.
I'm Marcy Gourlou.
And I'm Fatima Madrid.
Signing off to wish you
a great week.
Stop playing with us.
There we go.